Madam President, I am just going to take a moment to divert from the program. And I'm going to not speak from a script, but just from the bottom of the heart. Not for very long, because I know Paul gets very embarrassed. But I just wanted to, as a member of staff, I'm not going to say I'm speaking for everyone, because being at SOAS, it would start a revolutionary movement if I would say I'm speaking on behalf of everyone. But I know for a fact that my colleagues would agree with me and would like me to take the opportunity to thank you, Paul. You have been an amazing director, and from the bottom of my heart, I think there's lots of, we academics, we speak a lot, but there are very few who can actually listen, and you have this rare gift of being able to listen, and I think we've all become better individuals and people and institution because of you. And I'm going to stop here, but just wanted to thank you very much.
Thank you.